still to wish you were here, but you're not. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones here today. Toast to the ones that we lost on the way. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories. And the memories bring back your. There's a time that I remember.
Hello, Grade 8s, or should I say Harry Bowes Public Schools graduating class of 2020. It's Mr. McFadden, and I'm sitting in my kitchen wearing a Harry Bowes t-shirt instead of being on a stage in a suit, which is where I would rather be at this point. We are sincerely sorry that we couldn't offer you a graduation celebration this month, but we do promise to do so in the fall, if at all possible, and we'll look forward to that event. We did want to, though, at this time, send you some congratulations and best wishes messages. There's a number of staff members who have sent some audio messages for you, which you're going to see. So I'm not going to speak too long, but I just had a couple simple messages from myself to you. And these are, again, whether you've been at Harry Bowes since kindergarten or whether you're a new student. We are proud of you, and we want you to be proud of yourselves on this occasion. You have worked hard. We know that, and we hope you recognize that as well. Grade 8 graduation is not an insignificant educational milestone. It's one of, we hope, many graduations for you, but it's a significant one in that you moving from your elementary school to a secondary school in the fall, and we wish you all the best for that. The second message is, at this time, we want you to kind of take some time to think, and we want you to be grateful and give thanks yourselves. Be grateful for those who have helped you along the way, and try to give thanks to somebody or some people at some point over the next few days, months, days, weeks, or even months. That could be a parent, grandparent, sibling, or even a teacher. Because a lot of people have helped you out, and we know that if you show them the gratitude that you are, I'm sure, feeling, that it will not only make their day, but it'll make you feel really good as well. The next message is, we want you to remember Harry Bowes. And when I say that, I mean, remember the lessons that your teachers have taught you. Remember the character moments. Remember to teach people, treat other people with respect and kindness and compassion. If you do that and work hard, we think success will follow. Also remember us and come back to visit us. We'd love to see you. We'd love to hear about your accomplishments. The last message, I guess, is just, again, once again, congratulations. We honestly look forward to hearing about your accomplishments in the days and years to come, as you become leaders in society and take over from your parents and teachers and all the other adults in your lives right now. So congratulations. Have a great summer. Best of luck next year.
Hello, graduates. I cannot tell you how very proud I am of each one of you. After spending the first 6 months learning at school with your friends and teachers, you were suddenly immersed into online learning at home with physical distancing. Your sports and clubs stopped. You couldn't see your friends. However, you demonstrated perseverance, flexibility, and determination to finish your school year and prepare for high school. Well done, graduates of 2020. This will be a graduation that will be talked about for years to come. I know that you will carry these traits forward into high school, which will ensure your success there. You will be missed at Harry Bowes, but exciting times await you. Enjoy.
My hands go clap, clap, clap. My hips go shake, shake, shake. My arms go hug, hug, hug. I'm happy to be together with you. Happy to be together at school. My knees go tap, tap, tap. My feet go twist, twist, twist. My smile goes shine, shine, shine. I'm happy to be together with you. Happy to be together at school. Happy like the sun that's shining, shining down all over the world. Happy like a little puppy wagon, wagging its tail back and forth. Happy like a sweet baby playing, playing peek-a-boo, peek-a-boo. Happy like the way my heart feels when school. Everybody, my hands go clap, clap, clap. My hips go shake, shake, shake. My arms go hug, hug, hug. 'Cause I'm happy to be together with you. Happy to be together at school. Happy to be together at school. My hands go clap, clap, clap. My hips go shake, shake, shake. My arms go hug, hug, hug. I'm happy to be together with you. Happy to be together at school. My knees go tap, tap, tap. My feet go twist, twist, twist. My smile goes shine, shine, shine. I'm happy to be together with you. Happy to be together at school. Happy like the sun.
Hi guys! Hi guys! Congratulations on your graduation. Though Miss Sprague and I might have taught you a long time ago or just saw you in passing at recess, we just want to remind you the lessons that you learned in grade one will follow you for the rest of your lives.
So, say sorry. It's okay to make mistakes. It's okay to have things go wrong, but make sure that you say sorry.
Share. Be a kind friend. Help other people out.
Play fair. Don't always be the sore loser or the, what is the winner called?
The winner.
What do I call it in my class? I call it that they're getting a little cocky.
Oh, a little cocky.
Yeah, so play fair.
Clean up your own mess. We've all had to clean up after other people, so honor your mess, clean up after yourself.
And I can't believe this was in here, but wash your hands. This is actually in a famous poem about everything that you needed to learn that you learned in your primary years, and wash your hands was one of them. And this is more applicable than anything.
Live a balanced life, learn some and think some, and draw and paint and sing and dance and play and work every day some. Find your passion. If you find your passion, do it, and you will never work a day in your life because you will be driven by what you choose to do.
Oh,
it's true.
And when you go out into this world, make sure you watch out for traffic, hold hands, and stick together. Don't ever have to do things on your own. So, if you think that you're going out into this world and things are not gonna change from this moment on,
think again.
Look.
These are pictures from our grade 8 graduation, and my oh my, we might look the same. Your brain will grow and change in life lessons.
Yay, love you guys. Congratulations.
Hi, grade 8s. I just want to take the time to wish you congratulations on your grade 8 graduation. You have been a part of my life over the last 3 years since my arrival at Harry Bowes. You've either helped me with play day, you've helped me with floor hockey, as well as being part of my choir. So I just want to wish you good luck next year in grade 9, and may your hopes and dreams become a reality. Bonne chance. Au revoir.
Hello, graduates. This is Mrs. Draper. I just want to wish you guys all the best. I know this isn't the grade 8 year that you had hoped or planned for, but it'll definitely be one that goes down in the memory books. I know you're missing out on several things, but think back of all the great things you had. We had a fantastic trip in grade 6, and you'll have many more trips to remember as a group as well. Keep dancing, keep running, keep playing hockey. You are a fantastic group, and I know you will do great things in your future. Congratulations, class of 2020.
Hey, Harry Bowes grads, congratulations. I hope you all have a great summer and good luck next year at your new schools. I hope to see you all soon. Take care.
Congratulations on your graduation, Grady. I have enjoyed teaching you health and dance this term. I was proud of how you always took an interest in our classroom discussions and shared your perspectives freely.
While you are going forward into the next chapter, try to be open to meeting new people and learning new things. Don't compare your journey to anyone else's. Instead, embrace the unique gifts and strengths that make you special. I know you will do great things. All the best next year and in the future.
Hi, Grade 8s. Madame Richards here. I'm wishing you a wonderful summer and good luck in high school. I'm wishing you all the best. Hope you won't forget all the French that I've taught you. We had a great time. You guys had me laughing a lot. And hopefully that you'll continue it throughout high school and then maybe later on in the future. Wishing you the best. Take care. Au revoir.
Hi, graduates. The class of 2020. The year we'll never forget. I just wanted to wish you all the best. Make good choices. And hopefully we see each other sometime. Your clap out.
Hello, 2020 grads. I'm really sorry that your last year of elementary school has ended in such a strange way and that your grad ceremony has been postponed. I know that you all deserve to be celebrated and that you will find a way to celebrate with your families for now. I wish you great success throughout high school and beyond. In the words of Dr. Seuss in Oh, the Places You'll Go, congratulations, today is your day. You're off to great places. You're off and away. Please come back and visit us sometime. All the best. Have a wonderful summer.
Hi, graduates. So here's my message to you. Normally we would be at school and I would be having this conversation with you, probably seated around a big table and probably half all blubbery and teary-eyed. I'm here in my backyard having a little chat with you instead, which makes me sad, but I'm not going to cry because we've all done enough of that. So here's my message to you guys, and I say this every year. If I can graduate a class of really nice students who are aware of their place in the world and who can make it a better place, regardless of what your grades look like, I have done a good job. I am proud of you. I know that my part of your education is small, this year a little bit smaller than usual. I know that in the next couple years that you will develop many more skills that you need to move forward and become who you want to be. And I hope that that comes easy to you. I miss you. I hope that I have taught you a work ethic. I hope that you realize that your impact on me is probably way more than my impact on you. So go forward to whatever high school you're going to. Please stay in touch. I am always in touch with former students and would love to hear from you. Be good people. Work hard. Show people that you can make a difference. Sit next to the kid who doesn't have a friend. Become involved in things. As you move up the ladder, reach a hand down for those who need a hand up. So much love, congratulations, and all the best. Bye-bye.